Look, the bottom line is we made a lot of progress over the last 20 months to build the economy from the bottom up and the middle out instead of the trickle-down economics that failed us the last 40 years. And we just have to keep going, in my view.